society. The Dragon Sage games, we're gonna be playing Call of Duty, have Black Ops 3 Zombies. And then I'm gonna let you guys in on a good special thing. Go get the lava bow. Down, guys are down. Thank you, man. Can't quite read the name. Thank you.
security fees are so much as mine.
But I'm saying that
it's going on down there.
Sorry, man. Look, there's one. Come on, zombies. Get a load of Dragon Sage Games. Seventh level. No, that one is not done. I am. Every zombie comes after Dragon Sage Games, my boy. My bad. I didn't mean to do that, dude. Oh wait. There's one. Oh. Yeah. There's a bow. I'm gonna make sure I get me enough points so that I could go pack a punch my weapon. Is there anything you guys are else are doing that you guys want my help with while I'm at it? Where's the bow? I found it. It's the fire bow. Is that all you need from me? This one is a fire bow I have, but you got to get the other pieces.
back, don't you?
Okay. So I'm basically I'm gonna have to get 1,500 and then 500 to activate the thing.
That almost split him in two.
You got to feed the dragons, the zombies, and then you get the bows from it. They're inside. Oh, there's no way to upgrade them or pack a punch them. There's no way to do that. Hey, dude. There's no way to upgrade them or pack a punch them. The bows are already pack a punched as they are. Well, if you can, help me upgrade mine. What bow do you got? I was about to hurry up and get.
Try and do a better job than last time. Shit came down in about 2 minutes. It's the kill.
Oh, okay. Well, I got enough points as I have, so I'm going. Oh, so I opened it. Okay. I'm gonna have me 3,000. Huh? What do you mean? Do something else? I'm pack-a-punching my gun.
Ever feel like you know the answer to a question that you don't want to ask? The improvements better be more than just cosmetic.
Not what? Oh. double points here for me with that. Good thing it got me quick reload. Soon I'll be able to get Juggernaut. Yeah. I got me quick reload, and now all I need is Juggernaut, and I'll be able to hold off the zombies. So, and I'll be able to fight. Not just lost the juggernaut. Hey guys, you know where that pyramid is? I'm down. I'm crawling towards you. Wait, where are you going? Heal me. I'm gonna lose my pack-a-punch girl. This gun is my girl. I've had this baby in Call of Duty Black Ops 1 Zombies and Call of Duty Black Ops 2. This girl was a beauty, and I just died. I lost my gun and I lost my bow. Money is low, so it's only you three who's gonna have to handle them.
You do not know what it is to feel
an what back. I don't know what thing you're most likely talking about. I heard an arrow thing, but
who knew Dempsey needed explosive arrows in his life?
crap.
Oh no, I lost a gondola thing. Hey, you know, you guys could go to that gondola thing, right? And then get all sorts of things, and it might bring you guys max ammo. Does he have a bow? Dude, you gotta be fair. Let him get the bow. Here, you'll be able to get the bow that he has. It's a fire bow. It's a fire bow. It ain't gonna hurt, man. I'm focusing on killing me some zombies, but oh, sorry. Did you get the bow? I'm sorry, dude. I had to kill that zombie because he was about to knock me down. You would have to rely to heal me, man. Ah! No! No! I really can't lose my next gun, man. I'm doing me a video right now.
Not exactly going to plan, is it, Richtofen?
I'm doing me a video right now for my fans.
Then everything's fine.
Crap. If only we could pack a punch him. That's what I'm wishing. I want to know what they be like, and then once you pack a punch them, and then you upgrade them. Yeah. But if you were able to pack a punch them and then upgrade them, just think of how cool it would be. Well, the wolf bow, where the wolf helps you. The wolf digs up. I'm gonna have to get the nuke, cause I'm about to die. We could go to the gondola. I'm gonna go to the gondola. I have the thing. I can get us one. They'll be of some use. It's the only thing I can do at this point. Wait, yes. Hold him up, dude. Hold him up with the green ray gun. No! Ah! I can't. I'm trying to Packer punch me my next gun. And for that, I need me points. The gondolid's there. See?
Ain't gonna turn down a few nickels.
Ah, crap. I didn't get anything? Oh, that's bold. It gave me a freaking dud. A mother freaking dud. Okay.
Yeah. Well, huh? Your imagination. I don't think I'd want to see all the shit you have.
Before the zombies comes, I need to pack a punch. The pack a punch is gone? Gonna have to hold off here because it won't work until next level comes. The Pack-a-Punch had transported itself. Crap. I got you, man. Hold on. You guys were reviving me, so I got you guys.
Having fun down there?
Fire sale. Fire sale. No, no, no. All right, I'll help you if you. This is the CUDA. My cousin Trey's CUDA that he made on here. You know, if I can make the custom versions into my guns and give them the paint job, that would totally help me out. Wow, I got 9,000 to money points. I'm going to pack a punch the CUDA and then see what it'll be. But I really want to get the RPK, then pack a punch it. And that's mostly what I'm going to be aiming for. You hear that? Can you hear that, my boys? You, my man, you said, you texted to me and said, you said that you like me sending my videos to you. You wanted to know when. Well, guess what? I got me a good video, and it's going to be coming to you. To all my fans that's going to be watching my videos, don't you worry. Fire sale. let me get a new gun next. Ah, crap. Wow, we're on the 18th level. Did you guys take care of that big giant dude? Dude, if I go... Alright, I'm gonna go pack-a-punch my gun I have, guys. Crap, I just remembered something. Wait, the mystery box is right here. Okay.
I'd be okay if this wasn't such a pain in the ass to
guys, I'm down. I'm down.
Wow.
Wow, I got me my bow.
Who, me?
Well, I'm down. I kind of like my bow, man. Yeah. I know how to pick the bows off of those altar stands. Ugh, crap. There's just too many zombies. Connection interrupted. Whose connection is it? Please do not let this happen, man. Is it mine? Let's see if that helps. Whoa. Times two, and I got those. Siege Games. I love you all. Like and subscribe, my brothers and all my fans and all my buddies on Facebook. This is all to you. Once you guys see this, and if you like it, subscribe to me, my boys. One friend to another. And if you guys get your YouTube channel, let me know, because I'm going to subscribe to you. Bros to a bros. Dragon Sage loves y'all.